Trey Zwicker's family arrived back in Louisville after confronting the teenager acquitted of Zwicker's murder on a nationally syndicated talk show. WLKY's Colin Mayfield caught up with Terry Zwicker as he was coming off the plane. He's in the newsroom now. Colin, what can you tell us?
Yeah, Christina, the Zwickers say it's been a whirlwind since hearing word that Joshua Young wanted to set the record straight on the Dr. Phil show. Terry Zwicker arrived back at the Louisville International Airport this morning following the taping of the show with Joshua Young. As you may remember, Young was found not guilty for the murder of Trey Zwicker in August. Young's father, Josh Gawker, pleaded guilty to killing Trey, but the prosecution believed Young and Gawker committed the crime together. Today, Zwicker said he was happy to be back in Louisville, but wouldn't elaborate on the meeting with Young. However, he said he accomplished what he set out to do on the show, keeping the memory of his son alive.
The job that's at hand is to ensure the fact that the young man, my son, has a voice, and that's through me. It none benefits me, it none helps me other than just getting a piece of closure, but it helps the world see that Trey was a good kid.
As Terry Zwicker tells us, the show will air within 2 weeks on February 24th and 25th. I also asked Terry if he had heard the news about Gawker trying to appeal his guilty plea. He's obviously shocked and said he thinks it's pretty strange that he announced this while both Josh Young and the Zwickers are meeting for the first time to tell both sides of their story. In the newsroom, I'm Colin Mayfield, WLKY News.